I'm Nancy Rolfsma with OnPoint's Tutorials, Tips, and Tours. Today, we're going to make a Canon XF305 camera. And to help me with the project is our roving reporter, Gina Greenlee. Hi, Gina. How are you?
Hi, Nancy. How are you doing today?
Well, I'm doing okay, but I got to tell you, I'm a little nervous. I've never made a camera before, so I'm hoping you can help me with this.
Nancy, you know, it's just like the finest details in quilts. When you follow the instructions, everything will be just fine. So step by step. The first thing that you need for a good camera is you need high resolution. So that means we need a lot of pixels for this camera. Lots of pixels.
How about these?
Oh, that's perfect. Yeah, we'll get a lot more of those.
Okay, good.
Okay, so then the next is you need to let the light into the camera. So we need something transparent, something that can be the lens.
Right here. I've got this. That's what I do some applique techniques with.
Perfect. And we'll trim that out to be the lens.
Okay.
Now, with a good camera, you need a real strong zoom to be able to get close up to your image and far away from your image.
Will that work?
Oh, that's perfect. That'll be excellent. All right. And we need to make sure that the image stays stable. It doesn't bounce around a lot.
Stable. Stabilizer. Plenty of stabilizer.
Heavy duty stabilizer.
Use it all the time.
Absolutely. Okay, now again, this is a color camera, so we need to make sure that we have a lot of, it really senses a lot of colors.
So like this?
Yep, that'd be good. But don't forget the shadows and the highlights. So we need to make sure that we have shadows and highlights covered.
How about that? For contrast, you mean?
Oh, very nice. Black and white's perfect. Just watch out for zebra stripes.
All right, we'll avoid that.
Okay, then we just need a couple more things. We need to make sure that we have some good electronic wires and things like that to hold the camera together, transmit the signals.
So metal?
Metal, yep.
How about metal thread? I've got lots of metal thread. I even have colored metal thread. And look at this gold one.
Oh,
will that work?
That'll be perfect. Right. That'll be great because it's very fine. So it will carry the finest of signals.
Oh, all right. Never thought about that. Okay.
All right. And then all of these electronics need to go in a camera housing. So we need something that will hold the camera all together.
How about some leather.
Black leather would be beautiful on a Canon camera.
I'll put a special leather needle in my machine so I can sew it just perfectly.
Marvelous. Okay, well, I think we need to get started.
All right. Well, you give me a little bit, I'll get the camera together, and I'll let you know when I'm done, okay?
Sounds great, Nancy. Thanks.
Thanks.
Nancy, how are you coming with the camera? I have a shoot scheduled for WKTV tonight.
Just finished the last bit.
What do you think? Oh, Nancy, the workmanship is fabulous. I can't believe the detail you got in this case.
I have never made anything like that before. This was just fabulous fun.
You did a marvelous job. I can't wait to go shoot some HD video with this tonight.
Yeah. It was so fun that I hope you all will join us next week when we're going to make a Black Magic digital cinema camera out of macrame twine, popsicle sticks, and styrofoam balls.